microorganisms that live in the soil that the eye cannot see. So what I brought today was a microscope. So the microscope will help us, enable us to see these microorganisms. And I've brought some different varieties that we're gonna look at. So the first one I have on is called paramecium, and that's a type of organism, a microorganism that lives in the soil. And we're all going to take turns looking at it.